Hello and welcome back to the College Lake County, home of the Lancers. Today we begin the game update of the Lancers versus the Morton Panthers. And before the highlights, we'd like to inform you that you can look up the game stats and game schedules at these websites provided, and also be sure to follow us on our social media platforms. with the ending results of this match. The Lancers won 5, the Panthers won. Since this match against Morgan, the Lancers have went 8-10 against their opponents. As of May 2nd, they won 23 of the 44 games played this season, putting their winning percentage slightly over 500%. And with the season winding down, they'll still have a chance to improve their record just before the NJCAA D2 section. With that, we bring this recap to an end. Thanks for watching and supporting the Lancers, and please be sure to stay tuned for more games later on in the season.